Students, in this video we discuss the drug target interactions, how the drug and their target interactions are possible in our body. Simply, that is the drug target interaction. So for example, enzyme as drug targets, proteins which perform the role of biological catalyst in the body are called as enzymes. Okay students, what is the mean by the enzymes? Means the proteins which perform the role of biological catalyst in the body are called as enzymes. For understanding the interaction between a drug and an enzyme, it is important to know how the enzyme catalyzes the reaction. So here only we have to know the how the drug and enzyme interactions will be possible. So for example, before that, here we have to know, for example, this is the enzyme. Here in this enzyme means nothing but, what is that? The proteins which perform the role of biological catalyst in the body are called as enzymes. Enzymes means nothing but in our body, the proteins. Okay students, in our body, the proteins perform the biological catalyst that will be act as a enzyme. Example, this is the enzyme. We assume this is the structure of the enzyme. Here in this enzyme, this portion will be called as active site. This is the active site of enzyme. Okay students, active site of enzyme. For example, this is the substrate. Here this one is the substrate. When enzyme substrate reaction interaction, this substrate is occupy the active site which is present on the enzyme. It is binding the substrate, binding the active site of the enzyme. Then the reaction in between the enzyme and substrate will be completed. Then the message will be sent to our cells in a body. So this is the general reaction in between the enzyme and substrate in our body. What is that students? In enzyme, the active site will be present. When the substrate is occupied, is binding that active site and it will be formed the bond, then the reaction will be completed between the enzyme and the substrate. This is the enzyme substrate product. When the reaction is completed, then the message will be sent to cells in our body. So this is the general reaction in between the enzyme and the substrate. So that is the general enzyme substrate reaction. After the enzyme substrate reaction is completed, immediately the message will be sent to cells which are present in our body. Okay student, so now enzyme inhibitors. What is the mean by the enzyme inhibitors? Simple meaning, the drug can prevent the binding of the enzyme and substrate. Okay student, generally in our body, the substrate is react with the active site which is present on the enzyme. Then the reaction will be completed. Then the message will be sent to the cells which are present in our body. This is the generally occur in our body. But here some drugs, what is that? Drugs can prevent the binding of enzyme and substrate binding. Such drugs are called enzyme inhibitors. That means some drugs can be prevent that reaction. What is that reaction? Enzyme and substrate binding reaction. So some drugs can be prevent that enzyme and substrate binding reaction. So that type of drugs will be called as a enzyme inhibitors. The type of drugs is called as a enzyme inhibitors. For example, drug can inhibit the enzyme and substrate interaction in two ways. Mainly in two ways, the drug can inhibit the enzyme and substrate interaction. In two ways. For example, in one way, what is the student? For example, in one way, here the enzyme and substrate. Previously we discussed the enzyme. For example, this is the enzyme. And for example, this is our substrate. Generally, what is occurs? Here the substrate is occupied the active site which is present on the enzyme. When it is occupied at active site, then the reaction will be completed. But here some drugs, same size of the active site size and drug size will be same. The drug is occupied this active site which is present on the enzyme. What is that, student? Drug is occupied the active site which is present on the enzyme. When the drug is occupied that active site which is present on the enzyme, then what is occurs? The substrate do not recognize the active site which is present on the enzyme. Okay students, drug anedi vachi enzyme meedunna active site ni munde occupy chestundi. అలా ఆక్యుపై చేయడం వల్ల సబ్స్ట్రేట్ అనేది యాక్టివ్ సైట్ని ఆక్యుపై చేసి బైండింగ్ చేద్దామంటే సబ్స్ట్రేట్ డు నాట్ రికగ్నైజ్ దట్ యాక్టివ్ సైట్ బికాస్ ఆల్రెడీ ద డ్రగ్ ఈజ్ ఆక్యుపై ద యాక్టివ్ సైట్ విచ్ ఈజ్ ప్రజెంట్ ఆన్ ద ఎంజైమ్. సో దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ డ్రగ్స్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ ఏ కాంపిటీటివ్ ఇన్హిబిటర్స్. Okay students, competitive inhibitors means the drugs can be prevent the enzyme and substrate reaction. In which way? Already the drug is occupy the active site which is present on the enzyme. Due to that reason, the substrate do not recognize the active site of the enzyme. Then there is no binding in between the enzyme and substrate. So that type of drugs will be called as a competitive inhibitors. Okay students, this is the one way of the enzyme inhibit. Here that enzyme inhibitor one will be called as a competitive inhibitors. And another second way is the, for example, here this is the enzyme, this is the substrate. Generally substrate is occupied the active site which is present on the enzyme, then the reaction will be completed. But here some drugs can be occupied the allosteric site of the enzyme. For example, here the drug is occupied this position of enzyme. Example, that is called as allosteric site. What is that, student? Allosteric site. What is that, student? Drug is occupied the allosteric site of enzyme. Example, drug is occupied the this allosteric site of enzyme. When the drug is occupied the allosteric site of the enzyme, the active site of enzyme size will be changes. Okay student, clear? When the drug is occupied the allosteric site, the active size of the enzyme will be changes. When this active size of enzyme will be changes, the substrate do not binding that active site. So due to this way also, we should prevent the enzyme and substrate reaction, enzyme and substrate reaction. So that type of drugs is called as a non-competitive drugs. Okay student, clear? Simple, anyway. Enzyme lo active site ki substrate vachi binding cheyali. Kaani some drugs em chestunnayi, enzyme lo vere edo oka position, example danne allosteric site antam. So drug enzyme lo allosteric site ni occupy cheyadam valla enzyme meed unna active site anedi disturb avutundi. Adi substrate recognize cheyadaniki ante binding cheyadaniki aa size సరిపోవడం లేదు. ఈ వేలో కూడా సబ్స్ట్రేట్ ఎంజైమ్ రియాక్షన్ ని ప్రివెంట్ చేస్తుంది డ్రగ్ అనేది. సో ఈ టైప్ ఆఫ్ డ్రగ్స్ ని ఏమంటున్నాం, నాన్ కాంపిటీటివ్ డ్రగ్స్. దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ డ్రగ్స్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ ఎ నాన్ కాంపిటీటివ్ డ్రగ్స్. సో దిస్ ఈస్ ద టూ వేస్ ఆర్ ప్రెజెంట్ టు ప్రివెంట్ ద enzyme and substrate interactions. In one way, the drug is acted by the active site of the enzyme, then the type of drug is called as a competitive inhibitor. In another way, the drug is occupied the allosteric site of the enzyme, due to that the active site of enzyme will be changes, so substrate do not binding that size. So in this way the type of drugs is called as a non competitive drugs. So this is the enzyme inhibitors. There are the two types of the enzyme inhibitors, competitive inhibitors, non competitive inhibitors. And here we have to know the another two terminologies, that is the agonist and antagonist. What is the meaning of the agonist? It means drugs which activate the receptors. Okay, the drugs which can be activate the receptor activity, receptor activity ni activate chese drugs is called as a agonist. Okay students, antagonist means drugs which inhibit natural function of receptor. Okay, the drugs which inhibit natural function of the receptor, that type of drugs is called as an antagonist. Agonist, antagonist. Agonist means receptor natural function ni activate chese vatini agonist antam. Antagonist means receptor natural function ni inhibit chese vatini antagonist antam. So this is the meaning about the agonist and antagonist.